we are. The classic Dark Souls sound when you start up. Agnes, what are you doing? Oh, I guess we can have fun with the character creator. Yeah, no Ethernet cable, I'm aware. Okay. Oh, I didn't know I forgot that you could turn off and on blood. These settings, these sound amazing. Always display the HUD, sure. We don't want to see the dragon, eh? Damn, they want it dark. Living up to its name, eh? We want to reverse that. What does reset y-axis mean? Like when I push in on the right stick with the lock-on button? Because that's usually what it does in other 3D games, right? Like, since the beginning of 3D, like, platformers and shit. Jeez, this is way too much for a Dark Souls game to be starting out with, if you ask me. Automatically target an enemy when attacking close range with no lock. Off. God, you know what? I don't remember any of this at the beginning of Dark Souls 2 Scholar. Maybe it would have been nice to turn off auto-target if I knew that it was a thing. Toggle auto-lock-on? I think that's fine. That one is fine because I'm in lock-on mode, right? Cinematic effects used during attacks? What? Oh yeah, Nova loves this when she does the no camera movement or no lock-on mode or something. But I don't know, I don't understand what the cinematic effects thing is. I'm fine with the camera colliding with the wall, that's fine. But like, I wanna know. Oh, is it like the camera moves with you when you like do a backstab? That's probably it. Stuff like that. Or post. Okay. The music's pretty solid so far. I mainly just don't understand the reset y-axis thing, but whatever. Let's just go to next. Saving content. Okay, buckle up.
Perhaps you've seen it.
Maybe, yes, indeed.
In a dream. A murky, forgotten land.
Damn. I didn't turn subtitles on. Oh my god. You know, I feel like we peaked early with like...
A place where souls may mend your ailing
E3
mind.
Trailer. CGI shit. Like, look at this shit. This looks great. I'd watch a fucking movie.
You will lose everything.
To look like this.
Once branded.
Like, this, honestly.
The symbol of the curse.
It looks way better than anything Kojima's done in the past fucking while. Like, Jeez.
Your past, your future.
Death Stranding looks like shit. I hate the way the faces look in Death Stranding. And I hate the lighting in Death Stranding. I haven't played the game, though.
None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human.
Uh-oh.
A thing that feeds on souls.
Uh-oh. A hollow. See, I feel like this lady's face is better.
In a walled-off land far to the north.
Okay, maybe not. Actually, once her mouth started moving.
A great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it
Drang Lake. Oh my god.
Perhaps you're familiar.
All too familiar.
But one day.
Yeah, the mouth hasn't aged very well.
Gate, without really knowing why.
And honestly, her voice doesn't really match her face. I mean, maybe some people have a voice that you don't expect when you see their face, right? I'm not judging. God, this is all pointless. It's all pointless. Look at this shit. Uh-oh. We've got the plucky strings. That's how you know things are spoopy. Uh-oh. A red moon. Honestly, I haven't seen this in so long. In fact, I probably skipped it. Oh my god! Look, it's literally just like Death Stranding. Shit's coming out of the black tar or whatever. In this case, water.
Like a moth drawn to a flame. Your wings will...
Hell yeah. Hop in like in the movie El Dorado. When they sacrificed somebody. Dude, those eyes look really good. The fabric, the boots, that all looks pretty solid.
The fate of the cursed.
Yeah, it's too bad. All this work into this cinematic and it has zero meaning whatsoever. You know what I mean? It's so sad. It's like an Alex Garland movie. Oh. Just kidding. Alex Garland actually does have meaning to his movies sometimes. But he's just... He may as well not have it because of how on the nose he is. Okay. There's a clear difference now. Oh geez, my eyes hurt already. So this is it hasn't been updated. No day one patch, nothing. Pretty pog. Just running it straight from my Xbox 360. Things quick. Interesting. It's funny, in this tall grass, I really want to crouch. But oh well. Yeah, you have torches in this game. Okay. Nothing in our inventory, and I didn't see a shiny anywhere. Right. Because things are different from Scholar. So, and even if they weren't different from Scholar, I wouldn't remember. Look, we had an autosave. You see that? Hell yeah. Look, we can actually make Emmett a little bigger. Look at that. Okay. Why not? So, we've got some bones here, and, as I kind of remembered, there are things here. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm not the biggest fan of the, ooh, look, a shiny. I'm not the biggest fan of the circle as the reticle. Was there always a shiny back here, like, for Scholar as well? Ooh. In case we have to go, Yeah. Oh, wait, what's this? A finger? Oh. Okay, so this is just, you just start with gameplay stuff, or multiplayer shit. Interesting. Can I, like, walk up this? Tree skip. God, the jump sound is kind of hilarious, isn't it? Out of the way, children. Uh-oh. Are they coming for me? Okay. So, if I remember correctly, we can go this way or across the bridge. And, yeah. The hippo thing is still here, the cyclops thing. Right? What, do you not punch with your left? Oh yeah, no you do! With left bumper. Because I forgot you power stance. Although you can't really follow it up. That's kind of bullshit. I should be able to jab, jab, boom, boom, give him the 1-2, you know? Why is it faster to do it with the same hand? Isn't there a ring over there or something? Or do you only get it when you kill him? Oh, no, I see something. Oh! Get away! Pulled pine resin. Great. Well, there goes my first death. Okay, let's go grab our non-existent souls. Our blood echoes that aren't there. We can admire the pop-in of the grass. This is great. Honestly? I feel like this game actually looks better than Scholar. Am I tripping? Like, sure, it's lower resolution and shit, but, like, they did something to Scholar. Hello. What the fuck? Okay, I'm not gonna like this game. Dude. I didn't hit it? Come on, man. I wanted to punch it. Bullshit. $2 for $5 every day. How much stamina? I guess it's not too bad. You really don't, you don't travel like any farther than if you were running. I've kind of always hated that about this game. Like, when you roll. God. Grass is loud. Okay. I forget if there was anything you could drop down to. Remember, rule number two, always check behind waterfalls. Look! Small, smooth, and silky stone. Oh yeah, for the crow that Illusory Wall, the Illusory Wall guy, said is not a crow. Apparently not a crow, according to the Illusory Wall guy. Wait. Oh, I guess you drop down there unless you drop down with the water. I got you. $2 for $5 every day. Oh, interesting. So you get an uppercut. Nice. Okay. Let's see. You know, yeah, I feel like it's something to do with the lighting that looks better, like, preferable to Scholar, I think. But maybe I'm tripping. Maybe I'm tripping. I don't know. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face.
Yeah, I know.
The face of the curse.
That's me. I died twice on the way here.
An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
They all end up here.
You spoke to that kind old dear. Didn't you?
What, the lady who told me to jump into the portal or whatever?
Finished. You'll go hollow.
Okay, yeah, these faces. Okay. We're back, I guess. That's annoying. I don't know why, but my internet cut out. So. Not my internet, but like my OBS, it stopped outputting. My bitrate. Well, something happened, okay? Okay. I hate how you look like an anime character in this game. What, you can't do first and last names? Bullshit. Old Mop Lop. Just assume that there's an apostrophe and there are two spaces as well. Okay. Old Mop Lop. Wait. Yeah, that's my name.
At least you know your own name.
Yeah.
Here's your reward. For sharing.
Yeah, for sharing.
It's a human effigy.
Uh-oh. Look, you can become a human.
Take a closer look.
Jesus Christ. FromSoft was like, let's have a cutscene where your guy talks to you and gives you a thing and tells you specifically how to use the humanity thing.
It's an effigy of you.
Yeah, it's me. Like, just let me play. Let me play the game, you know what I mean? Okay. Let's see what... Well, you know what? It doesn't seem like I'm choosing my gender, does it? It seems like more like I'm choosing my sex. But I guess we're choosing how, regardless of our sex, how we present ourselves, right? I think so, Flu. Actually, yes. Okay. So, my build. As per usual, I think we want to go super, super skinny. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. Okay. Face. Homeland. Oh, we wanna look like super pale. We wanna look like patches, basically. But damn, this is all they have for hair? Ugh. Like, what the fuck? I think we're gonna have to go bald. Or maybe we could do this. That could work if it's red, I guess. Why can't I change the length? They added like three more. Yeah, I don't remember. Dark Souls 3 a whole lot. Although I did make a clown and he was like a fucking freaky one. He had a big mouth. Okay. We either go bald or we go receding hairline. I do like to be able to add hair color, so... So let's see. I do like going green, but then everybody's like, oh, you're the Joker. I'm like, fuck you. Hey, what's up, Zep? But red or orange is also good. Red and orange are like the two classics. And then green is for the more out there. We can always change the color. Let's stick with green at the moment, and then we can... Because I still need to make my skin like more pale, or like add face something. I actually kind of like the shape of the eyebrows, sort of. Like these ones. In the advanced settings. Oh, actually, these are kind of awesome. Oh, if we could move these up, these would be perfect. Make them, like, super dark black. All the way black. Okay, eye color. I don't want to go too crazy with the eye color. I do like the deep blue. Typically. This beard is a little much. Maybe this one's better. We can make that nice and black as well. We could also try going with this one, but that might obscure our smile too much. If we can even do a smile. Okay. Beard color. Okay. Tattoo. God, they always fuck me with the tattoos. I don't want Celtic shit. And can I only put it on the one side of my face? I guess we could go for the asymmetric. Maybe advanced settings will allow me to do this. It would be nice to put this on my nose. This red dot and make it smaller. Opacity. Okay, Agnes, I gave you food. You should not be fucking with my shit right now, please. Okay. Tattoo color. Jeez, that's bright. Oh no, I don't want to do random. Okay. Jesus. Okay. Overall. Tattoo. Position one. Hey! Okay. Oh, we're getting bigger. I didn't read that. Okay, it's a little off center. Is it not? It'd be nice to have two tattoos. So I could have like an overlapping one. So have the red one on my nose. And then like just a big one across my entire face that's white. And then it'd be cool to have one for the... What's it called? God damn it, you need to confirm everything. Okay, that's not doing much, is it? So, I want to go to the right a little bit more. Ooh, you can't just make it nice and centered. Look at that, it's like on half of his nose. Bullshit. Okay. Come on. That is so stupid. Maybe it's because I did this angle thing. See, I don't know if it's like an oval or not. But it seems like a perfect circle. see, at what point does it get too big? See, it looks better from that side now. And you know what? I guess it's not too much worse. It's not too bad, right? Okay, beard. What? They just let you fuck with the beard color again? Okay. Wait, what are what, the jaw? We might have to go with an August clown. I'm not really liking the hair color anymore. I think orange is the way to go. If we have to go, if we can't do a white face clown. Okay, it's kind of coming together. Now I feel like his eyes are too... Okay. Overall? Oh yeah, we could add some laugh lines. Yeah, just make him look old. Hormones. Wow. It's amazing what HRT will do. Actually, I'm liking the feminine more and more. It's really doing something. About right there. Honestly, this guy's looking pretty good so far. Okay. Form emphasis. Weak. Oh my god! This is incredible! Okay, that's too much. Too much. Sorry, I just bumped the mic. Okay, this is looking pretty good. We might have to go a little smaller with the hook nose and make it more rounded. Because this is starting to look a little bit like a caricature of some sort. But, that's okay. Skin color. Blush. Interesting. Whoa. Hey, welcome in, Hugh. Okay, so it's not just about the cheeks. Interesting. Okay, bright. Holy! Well, there it is. Okay, yeah, I never thought I'd say this. He's a little too white. For a white face clown, I mean. What the fuck is going on? Okay. Honestly, we could probably go back to the green hair now that I've got the skin color figured out. Let's see. Yeah, go more blue. That's good. And then, honestly, now that we've done that, it would be nice to have some blush on his cheeks. But it's not pink. And why is it? I feel like it's more located. Why doesn't it, you know what kind of is triggering me? The lighting rotates with the character. The shadows don't change. Okay. More purple or more yellow? Let's just go right in the middle. More green or more red? Ooh. Okay. Look, that kind of made his cheeks more pink, if you ask me. Which is precise. Well, his one cheek. One of his cheeks. And his lips. Okay, we've got too much green up in here. Or something. Or no, not enough. Hey, welcome in, Doofish. Yeah, I'm trying it out. I've never played it. I've never played vanilla. It's just because, like, I'm tired of saying that I don't like Dark Souls 2. But then I have to clarify. Oh, I mean Scholar. I didn't enjoy Scholar. Right? So far, this is fine, I guess. It's not the best character creator, but I mean, for the time, I guess. I don't know. It's fine. Here, let's get the hair. We need the hair to be green. I need it to be green. I can't help it. Oh, that looks so much better. It's still a little bright, though. Damn, now it looks kind of slicked back. Even though it's not, really. Well, it kind of is on the back, actually. Either that or I screwed with the settings. I'm not one of the two. I'm not sure. I've been using this Antlion mod mic for a year and a half, 2 years, I don't know. So it really depends. But I probably fucked with the things. What was I doing? Where was I? I was on the overall. There's something about the skin tone. What's this? Cheek color? Ah, here we go. Red cheeks. Nice. Okay, let's go back to this skin color. And go more pale, maybe? Laugh lines. I need laugh lines. That's the thing. The laugh lines, it really is just a color thing. It's not, like, a depth thing, is it? Okay. Oh, and they're just letting me choose my hair again? But this menu is kind of odd. It's weird. I actually kind of liked it when I had the blush. Let's just go kind of in the middle, because I can't make up my mind. It's weird how it's like not symmetrical, the pink. Man, I look like he looks like a crackhead or something. Okay, relative nose size. We want it wider. What? That wasn't what I was expecting. I was expecting it to go wider, like, width-wise, not height. Okay, ratio of nose to forehead. We want a big forehead, right? But it's funny. Oh, we're not on nose yet. Here, look. Nose ridge color? Red. Why does that affect the cheeks? Okay. Upper protrusion. Interesting. God, he looks so angry. Upper. You really start out with a big nose, it seems. Or, I guess I chose the character that had the big nose. Like the patches type or whatever. You know, it's getting worse, I feel like. Yeah, I don't really want the nose to be so... I want it to be wider. Is the idea. I just haven't got to that setting yet. Look at that. Oh, that's good. Yeah, more round and bulbous. Nose ridge length. God, it really affects your whole goddamn face. Okay. Let's just leave it there for now. What? I wanted to make the tip of my nose high. Okay, that nose tip height, that doesn't make sense to me personally. What? A lot of these sliders don't make sense in the way that they usually do in character creators. Or maybe I'm just tripping. I don't know. To me, the character is starting to look worse. Nose protrusion. I feel like I'm changing the same thing as last time. Okay, we need to make this nose. Oh, nostril size. Large. Hell yeah! That's a bit... Okay, this is starting to look a little racist. That's not my intention. I need to shorten the nose. I really don't understand what this height is changing. It just makes the nose go in and out, right? It makes no sense. Okay. Nostril angle. What? Oh, wow. You know what? This is kind of good. The really pointy nose? I kind of like that. Okay. Oh, I when you know what? It's funny. I didn't read nostril width. I just read nostril size and started to change that, and assumed that it was gonna make it wider. Ah, perfect. Okay. We're getting somewhere. Oh my god. I need to, like, do something with the eyes now. The mouth is really coming along. And I haven't touched it yet. Lip shape. Open. There you go. Lip protrusion convex. Nice. We need to make the eyes bigger and like pop. We just have to see what this does. Honestly, it was kind of good where it was. Look, I don't want the lips to be too big, but I don't want them to be small either. Oh, and we can add lipstick. That's perfect. Okay, we're getting a little big. That's fine, though. Lip thickness. All these sliders, I feel like, change essentially the same thing, but in a slightly different way. I actually want the thickness to be less, I think. Maybe? Or maybe we don't. We want that lips. We want to show off that lipstick. Dark red. Light red. It's almost like it's blending in with the nose now. And it's a little pink. Facial hair. We're kind of getting somewhere. I still feel odd about the nose. Like, if I bring the angle back in a bit. No. That's not what I want to change, actually. Nose position. Ooh. I can move it really, really high up. Keep it farther from the lips. And now I feel like I have to change the lips again. God damn it. Interesting. Maybe what we do is this. Damn it. And then we do this. Now, light red just makes it pink. I mean, I should have known. Okay. We want like a pointy jaw. Eh? Or that would be our chin. Well, yeah, what kind of jaw do we want? I can't even see what's changing. It's like the jaw is barely... It's like the rest of the face is changing more than the jaw. Thanks for the reference. Length of the jaw? Let's go for a long one. Okay, you know what? From the front, he looks a lot better than from the side, I think. I just don't like how pointy the nose is. If I could just, like, shave that down a little bit, I think it's wide enough. Okay. We don't want to give him the Giga Chad look. But I do like a pointy chin. Let's just leave that one about. Actually, we kinda could go for the Giga Chad. I don't know. Spread. Ooh. Hello. I don't know what... I feel like I like this. Fuck it, we're going with the Giga Chad, I guess. It's not quite Giga Chad, but it's getting there. I mean, that is quite the jaw, isn't it? Maybe it is. It's very Giga Chad, actually. It's just that his upper lip is kind of inward. Okay. Outline. I don't like that. Okay. Let's go back to the nose. Yeah. All of this has to do with the nose ridge. This nose situation makes no sense to me. Nose sense, chat. Ugh. It actually, that does kind of do what I want it to do a little bit. Maybe the nose doesn't need to be as cartoonishly large. It's already cartoonishly large, eh? You know what? That's actually perfect. Now, if we angle it down, I think. And then nostril width a tad more narrow. Or no, smaller. That's more than just the nostril, my dude. I think I screwed it up. There you go. Yeah, you want it to be going out forward, right? Not down, not up, forward. God, I hate that it changes the whole face. Like, why does it affect the mouth so much? I understand it affecting the cheeks a little bit. And maybe the mouth a little bit. But it's like a lot. Also, I keep forgetting that this is what controls it going out like that. Okay, I think we're gonna have to call it for that. That's good. Let's get to the eyes or something. Wait, can you not do the eyes? Oh, here. I skipped the eyes, I guess, to go to the nose. Oh, wait, first off, eye size. We want them large, nice and large. Whoa. I didn't want them wide. I wanted them wide and tall, right? Eye angle. Ooh. Man, why is it me or is he cross-eyed? Not that that's a bad thing. It's just like I would have liked to have chosen that. Why is it? What's going on? Eye spacing narrow. Yeah. That's it. Oh, yeah. Good shit. That's done it, man. Eye position. All the way down. Okay, that looks terrible. They actually look kind of best up here, it seems. Down a bit. I don't know. He's quite the looker, isn't he? What the fuck is the glabella again? Is that the thing, like, above your nose bridge? Yeah. Shallow. Yeah, we want to make the... Yeah, there you go. We want the eyebrows to go up, up, up. Nice and up. Whoa! He looks zooted, man. This is gonna be the most fun I have with this game, by the way. Just warning you. Oh, yeah, it's really protruding, isn't it? It still bothers me that the lighting is off, so it looks like the cheeks are, like, not the same colors and shit, but whatever. I feel like the hair needs to be darker. The majority of people agree that Dark Souls 2 is the weakest of the trilogy. Although there are Dark Souls 2 fans out there. I've only played the Scholar of the First Sin edition, which basically you could kind of think of it as a remaster, but it's not quite a remaster. It's more of a port with, like, they changed balancing and all kinds of stuff like that. So it's like a remaster slash port with different enemy placements in certain areas and stuff like that. It's like partially a new game, but also the same game at the same time. It's complicated. It's hard to explain. I'm not liking the eyes too much. Although, you know what? From a distance, he looks pretty all right. Actually. Which is really all that matters. His head's a little small for his body. Maybe we go with this one because it has the bigger head. And he's not too much thicker, right? It's mainly the head and the shoulders. Holy shit. God, he's wider. Look at this man. Yeah, Shio made that. We've been talking about that one for a while. It kind of is, actually, yeah. I think we need to take in the glabella or whatever. Oh, I didn't do the second part of the eyes. I forgot. The whole eyes one, eyes two thing, just put it all in one thing. God. Okay, eye socket color. Right? I think we want eye bags, huh? Because he's a hobo clown, that's the idea. What? This isn't doing what I want it to. Dark. Dark. Whoa! Man, things just took a turn for the worse. The worst. Look at that. You know, he looks like a Wojak of some sort. What the fuck? Okay. Eyeliner. There you go. Eyeshadow. Okay. Can I change the pupil color yet? A little brighter. A little. Do we want to go with blue? We could go with like this cyan up here. Okay, so just tone it down a bit, but keep them about equal is what we learned. Oops, I didn't confirm it. Bullshit! Uh-huh. Good enough. Or is it too much to go with the hair? Do we just make him bald? Just say fuck it. God, I hate the anime hair. That's what, ooh. Maybe we go with like the bobbed haircut. Oh my God. That's actually kind of great. Look at that. Okay, hair color. We could go darker green, or we could try out a red. Or an orange. Right? Honestly, I'm liking it, actually. Who needs green, right? Okay. You know, it's really coming together a lot more than I expected from the beginning. I was like, geez, this is gonna suck. Did I skip anything? We did the eyes. Is there something special about eyebrows? Hi. Wide. Very wide. Okay, that's too wide. Yeah, I want high eyebrows. What? It doesn't seem to be changing the brows, man. What happened? Why is his nose so pointy now? Okay. Oh, wow. Hey, good luck, you. Oh, here we go. Outer brow down. What if we go up? That's kind of what I want the eyebrows to look like, but the rest of the face is affected, so it's kind of weird. Okay. We could change the color of the brows to like this, but that might be a little much, because this is a classic, like, and it kind of clashes with our eyes, but we could always change the eye color. Damn it. Okay, I actually kind of like that. I'm trying to think. I actually... do I just want it black, though? It's nice and simple. Okay, I think we need to change the color of the eyes. The cyan's just not doing it for me. I do be liking this blue color. But like, at the same time, you know what? This is more of a like a muted blue, isn't it? This is a lot more like realistic of a color. Interesting. Oh wait, we're pretty much done, huh? Okay, let me double check the hair one more time, because, oh yeah, and the nose. We wanted to shorten the nose again. Nostril size. I want it to be rounded, though. God, why are his eyes so wide? It's just, it's like all of the sliders in this are like if you took like a generic brush, like smudging brush or something, or in Photoshop and just like applied it to the eyes. But you know, it's not just gonna affect the eyes, because the eyes are on the same layer as like the eye sockets, which are also on the same layer as the nose bridge and the cheeks. You know what I mean? It's like nothing's on a different layer, if that makes sense. Oh yeah, we wanted to look at the hair. Hair color. Ooh. Man. Maybe I do like the green. I've just always liked green hair. We're almost done. We're almost done. It's gotta be orange for this character. It just has to be. Or red. Orangish. Like dark burnt orange or whatever. Okay, you know what? I think we're gonna call it. That's it. Okay, what class are we? Shit, I don't know what these buttons mean. Okay. So overall strength. Oh, here. This is our level, I see. Overall attribute strength is... That's a weird way to put it. Weird, like, translation or something. Okay. Yeah. Also boosts attack. Dexterity. Yeah. Those pretty much never really change. Like, the caps and stuff, soft caps and shit, those change, but strength and dex kinda are always the same, unless they call it skill. Okay, adaptability, yeah. Intelligence boost. Intelligence is almost always magic. In an RPG of any kind, really. Faith, attunement. Yeah, I get all these. Vitality. Okay, so that's it. That's why I was looking at this. So vigor in this game is health, not and vitality is not health.
Gotcha.
Oh, and vitality and endurance are like stamina, or like Dark Souls 1 endurance, but split, right? Yeah, so endurance is stamina, vitality is equip load. Whereas in the first Dark Souls, it was... They, like, endurance did both of those. Interesting. Okay. Swordsman? Explorer. Not gonna lie, I think I might go with the Explorer. Does anybody start out with a bow? I'm not. Oh, this guy, the bandit. Ooh. Starting out with a bow. I do be liking that. But here, let's look at the stats before we make any decisions. Damn, this is more like a bard build or some shit. What's this one again? Adaptability? Yeah, this is like a thief slash bard. Just like a guy that just gets by with their... Oh, he actually even has a monocle. Interesting. Okay, well, I don't really give a fuck about adaptability. Although I probably should, right? Ah, so this is the sole SL1 build? I think once they started realizing people were doing SL1 runs, they were like, okay, let's just make the deprived be... Soul level 1 instead of having like the deprived be not soul level 1. Yeah, I don't know. This one even starts with a ring. What ring is it? Hey, welcome in, Xbox Cowboy. We're playing on a Xbox 360. Man, you know what? I actually kind of like the idea of the Explorer class. Because, like, look at all the things it comes with. All the items. That's kind of nice. Yeah, I just... We're still making our character. You're just in time. So yeah, the Explorer... Are those bolts? Does he have bolts? Or are those... How do I look at the... Like, I wanna... That's kind of annoying. I can't select and look at what's in the inventory or whatever. But it's kind of cool that you start with a ring and all of those other things. So let's just do that. Because why not? If I want a bow, I'll find it later. I don't really like the look of this bandit. Although the bandit does have high dex. Yeah, it's been a sec. You know me. Not a whole lot changes around here. Just me and the kitty. Me and the cat. And we've been streaming. But I've been doing a... Let's go explorer. I've been doing I've played through Metal Gear Solid 2 VR missions. I've been streaming... Honestly, I don't really have a normal time of streaming, which is probably why you never... it's always a weird time when you see me. I don't have a very good sleep schedule. And I just kind of stream whenever I want. Ear poison and restore. Here, I want something. I don't need a life ring. I want... No, yeah, I've thought about trying to do a stream schedule, but I don't think I can. Sea of a Tree of Giants? Oh yeah, I think that opens up a thing for me, right? For me it's either the seed or the bonfire aesthetic. Hope you're doing well, and the missus. I know you guys are going through some stuff. I have a friend whose family members are going through something similar. They just found out a little recently. I don't need to go into details, but you understand what I mean. They're in good hands, but the problem is you can't really be in the best hands with cancer. You just try. You just gotta do what you can. Yeah, it's like crazy because you always hear about how bad cancer is and everything, but once. You know, it never really clicks until you know somebody. You can think you understand it, but you don't. Until you know somebody. This is my true self. Okay.
Oh,
we're starting the game.
People come here for the same reason.
Same reason.
To break the curse.
Yeah.
You're no different, I should think.
No different.
Doesn't stand a chance.
Metal Gear Solid 2 is, in my opinion, one of the, like, best games ever made. Except, I don't think the story's good. But the VR missions, bro? Like, the side missions? So good.
And trot along to the kingdom.
But remember...
Yeah, I've heard mixed things about Metal Gear Solid 5. I'm not exactly excited about later Kojima.
Oh, I'll fool.
I like the earlier
no
stuff so far.
You lose your souls.
Because, like, the game mechanics are very, very interesting. To see how they evolve from the late 80s up to the PlayStation 2 so far for me. It's really nice. It's really nice to see. And they were they're just very very creative Kojima Productions was. Welcome back, Hugh. Look, we've got a monocle. Oh, part 17 of the game. I got you. Yeah, I own Metal Gear Solid 5. We're gonna get to it. I'm just, you know me, I'm going through all the games in order. If I haven't played a game before, I'm going through it, through the series in order. In release order. Although we are skipping, I'm gonna come back to them eventually, but we are skipping Metal Gear Solid games that are not canonical. I played Metal Gear for the MSX, but I played it on the PS2 because it came out with a version of Metal Gear Solid 3 on the PS2. Timeline order. From what I have gathered playing the game, it makes far more sense to actually play in the release order, I think. But I haven't got to 3, 4, or 5 yet, so it could be even weirder. Maybe, I don't know. The thing is that there are retcons in the older games. They changed certain things, you know what I mean? Over time, like with the later games. Okay, I don't need the hand-holding game. Do I have to sit? Does anybody know? Do I have to sit at the bonfires to, like, actually make it so that I respawn there? I guess sitting it at it makes you rest, but turning it on, lighting it. I don't know. Okay. I played a Scholar of the First Sin, but I didn't like it. It has a different like enemy placements and stuff, so it's a bit more than just a remaster, but so that's why I wanted to try this one. Try vanilla. Wait, do I have... It's been a sec since I've played Dark Souls. Nah. This is Dark Souls 2. No, I have every FromSoft game starting with Demon's Souls onward, except for, well, actually not true, because they've done like small projects, right? Like the VR project or whatever. Okay, we're just gonna skip the tutorial because I honestly couldn't be bothered. No, yeah, they're just gonna go up in price. Those OG Xbox games. I know, right? Well, it depends on the games, right? Or is there a sale going on, is what you're saying? I might not know about the sale. If there is one. Okay. We've got a divine blessing. Never been on sale? I got you. Yeah, I have a game I need to get an OG Xbox that works, or find someone who can fix the one I have. It doesn't output the game, video or audio. And I've tried swapping cables and all that. Oh wait, I forgot. Look, I can hit Y. Oh, you can light your torch. Yeah, luckily, the majority of the games that I want to play on the Xbox, on the original Xbox, are backward compatible. But there's still some that aren't, unfortunately.
La la.
Okay, so we've found the central hub. Not that it took much finding to do. I meant to check what this ring does. Magic defense? That's nice. So if I were online, it would say how many people have died. How many times people have died. What's a witching urn? Is it like against hexes or something? I just want to see what this does. Oh, it just deals magic damage. Cool. Item info. Sorted. I am undead.
You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate.
Really?
This is Majula. It is a kind of
sigil. Yeah.
And in Drang Lake, the.
Okay. Wait. If I keep talking.
I am sorry.
Yeah?
You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here.
Hey! Good luck with your stream,
not
brother.
True at all.
Thanks for dropping by.
Me,
playing Fallout 3.
Or anybody.
Hell yeah. Yeah, no, the Xbox backward compatibility, like those games, they look great. They sound, they play great. Much better than the PlayStation like ports / remasters, etc. Locked. Uh-oh. Saw, dude. So that's the guy that everybody kills. His clothes give you, like, more stuff. More souls. Titanite shard. Okay. I actually want to look at my clothes. What do my clothes do? Damn. What does this number mean? Total defense? I've got some decent defense with this shit, it seems. Compared to my other shit. Maximum durability. It's... Jesus Christ, I hate this menu. I really hate this menu. Okay. Okay, it's all a little heavier. But it's a bit nice. Do they do anything, though? That's what I want to know. Ooh, raises item discovery. Okay. So, my hat, or whatever you would call this, raises my item discovery. Okay. Yeah?
Welcome to my... Oh, sorry.
You sell armor?
I could really use the business. I came from the West.
Oh, yeah?
Have you been
no.
there? No. Very competitive. But I didn't have the funding for that, so I left home.
Damn.
It's been years since... I don't even know why I'm still
Coward.
Here. Everything's all run down and dying.
Oh, no. That's the theme.
A group calling themselves the Blue Sentinels have gained much power in Volgan.
Okay.
You can't even run a shop without their blessing. They claim to be working for the greater good. It's absolute hogwash.
Hogwash?
Well, I
kind of almost want to kill that guy just to get the souls. But the fashion, we have to worry about the fashion souls. And the fashion souls tell me that that outfit is not bussin'.
Do you know much about...
Even I'm...
Yeah.
What do you see what to be alone?
And that's...
So philosophical.
There are four, and wherever each...
Yeah.
If that fright... Do you ever cross the...
No.
If
blah, 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 blah.
Protection.
No.
I see.
I don't care. Fuck covenants.
Are you or me?
Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah.
Take the.
Ooh.
Go on and he who may drank King Vendrick.
Yeah.
Bearer of the for misery.
Yeah.
Will never meet the king. Seek those their souls.
Okay.
Once you have found, so that hope.
Less.
Is that a show?
Here, yeah.
However.
Upgrade. There you go, baby! Do I have another one? I didn't think so.
Over the hill and past the forest.
Oh, yeah?
Is the king's castle.
Ooh.
Where a man peered straight into the essence of the soul.
Wow.
But whatever came of it?
I don't know. Look, I can't even level up. It's only 810 souls to level up. I guess that's not too bad. I feel like I'm cheating with my adaptability build, but I liked getting all those things. A life gem. Yes, Carl. Carl, what happens if I offer the awe stone at Victor Stone? Welcome back, Hugh. Carl, look at my character. Awesome. Really? I sort of chose the monocle, but that just came with my class. Because I'm classy, Carl. This is the Mandela Effect playthrough. Damn. Okay, I can't hit him. Great game. Oh, they bore into the ground. Majula effect. It's spelled with a J, Carl.
Oh.
And one I love that you can, like, join, like, three covenants right at the beginning.
Well,
ah!
So. Ooh. Oh, my.
I almost fell in. Okay. God. Let's see. Let's just remove all of these things. Yeah. It's funny. I got... My class started with 20 bolts, but no, like, nothing to shoot the bolts with. Now, isn't that interesting? Okay. Okay, so holding down on the D-pad doesn't do what it should. It's kind of bullshit. That's okay. Carl, how do I save my progress? Carl, look! There's a shiny over there. And you know what Milky says? If you can see it, you can get there. This is oddly refreshing so far. To, like, be playing, like, just a game. Like a non-arcade style game. Okay, what did I just pick up? Oh, a shield. A fancy name and nifty paint are surely Emergent's efforts to make this very ordinary shield more attractive. That's my kind of shield, honestly. Okay. We can parry if we want. Carl, I started out with 12 ADP. Am I a filthy cheater? I know. But look at the rest of my stats, though. In the far left. Sent this to me. But yes. Oh, actually, yeah, in that case, Carl, feel free to add to the beginning of the stream title. Exclamation mark BGN if you want. I didn't think to do that. Yes, yes. Kahnstein streams in the flesh. No, Carl's just sent me, like, 800 video games. The ones that came in boxes, I've made a fort in the other room. And the ones that didn't come in boxes, I've just been using them as coasters. Hey, does the audio sound all right to you guys? Like, there's no delay or anything? Like when I roll? God damn it, Agnes. Okay. My thing is, for whatever reason, today maybe it's because I'm playing from the 360, I don't know. I don't know why that would affect anything. But, the game is... OBS is a lot more behind than... usual. Not that I need to be looking at OBS to play the game. But I kind of notice it, but it's like lagging behind. But as long as it's not affecting anything negatively, like it all looks like and sounds normal, that's all that matters. Broken thief sword? Let's compare. I don't like that it's broken. And it's heavier. Wait, so I have better strength. No, strength and dex are... we've got a quality build going, chat. VGN. So, this scales better with dex, and it also scales a tiny bit with strength. So we're gonna stick with our current weapon. The Carl, I think it's crazy. It's like you knew that she was going nuts. Look at her. She's already standing up. She's freaking out. Uh-oh, she's getting excited. Yeah, NVTS nuts, yeah. Okay. And let's do this. Ta-da! Monka TOS. Hell yeah, brother. Ba-bum. Ba-bum, 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 ba-bum. Oh my god. Why is my mouse lagging? No! Okay. Man. Ta-da, 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 ta-da. Wait, what time is it? Oh shit! One of my YouTube videos came out. I try to like my own... quick tip, if you, you can like your own YouTube videos. It doesn't hurt anything. It only helps the algorithm, from my understanding. And if you like it within the first 2 hours of uploading it, that's, like, optimal for... the algorithm or whatever, or something. Okay, is it me, or does this game look better than Scholar? I'm not even kidding, bro! Like, sure, well, again, I said it before, the textures are lower resolution, sure. But the look at this tower, bro. I did not notice this tower being so majestic. I mean, Scholar. Bloodborne, yeah. Hello. Yeah. Oh, sword roll. Fuck! Carl, I've never played a Souls game in my life. The rolls weren't too bad. Maybe it's because I have high adaptability. But I also wasn't, like, exactly utilizing my iframe so much as, like, my positioning. Okay, you can't run while locked on. Gotta remember. Oh! Wow, did you see that hitbox? That was some hitbox porn right there. Shit. Hitbox porn. Look at that, that's half a level right there. Hey, thanks to the GGs. Hello. Fuck. Early roll. Nice positional roll. Soul of a nameless soldier. Oh yeah, this is why I put this game above Elden Ring. Cause look, we're already in it. I'm already fighting peeps. I'm on my way. I'm progressing. You know what I mean? I don't have to run around. I'm not still building my character. My character's ready to go. I don't have to go through all these like little dungeons. Oh, look. We're not human anymore. I forgot. Damn it. Welcome in. Uh-oh! Ten more blood echoes and I can, level up. Get some more ADP. What if I just go full adaptability, just for funsies? Just as a fuck you? I was saying it earlier. I think it's the lighting. There's something about the lighting that is just so much better. Whoa! Is this where I stand? Okay. Oh! Agnes, please get off of there. Agnes, get down. Uh-oh. Whoa. I'm telling you, this boss is too good. It's too good of a design. Whoa! Listen to that, harpsichord, or whatever. Yeah. It's too bad. Whoa! Hey! Oh God! Yeah. Woohoo! God, I love this game. Look at me go. This is the definition of difficulty. Oh, shit. I'm dead! Uh-oh. I'm using all my life gems. Man, no wonder people like to stand on the corner there and just have them fall off. My dagger is at risk. Great. really didn't expect my dagger to go out that fast. Hey! Granted, I am just hitting him in the armor. My dagger's broken. I do more damage just punching him now. Ow! Damn it. Yeah, you would think even holding a broken dagger in your hand would still deal more damage than just punching him with your fists. Like, just holding a hunk of metal in your fist makes your fist heavier. Really? Whoa! Oh, did one of the guys fell off, I think. I think I'm doing more damage with my fist than I ever was with the dagger. Back, Zep, yeah. All is well. I'm just punching this guy because my dagger's broken. And I don't want to use one of my things to fix it. I'm surprised I'm not breaking my fist right now on his armor. Like, what the fuck? Or her, their armor, right? Praise the iframes. Uh-oh! Oh god. Woohoo! Hard, bro. Uh-huh. Stamina management. Fuck. Ah. Woohoo! Ow. Don't mind me. Come on. Uh-oh. Ow. How rude. Uh-oh. Okay. No problem. People said this game was hard. Woohoo! Yeah, yeah. Whoa! Ha-ha! Take it! That jump, that lunge attack or whatever didn't exactly do much. Much more than... Oh my god, I took damage through that. I tried to roll. But either I was out of stamina and I wasn't thinking about it, or I was still in the animation where I was popping the Estus shard. Uh-huh. I could unequip that and maybe I roll faster, I'm not sure. Well, we're definitely farming souls to an extent. Don't mind me. Yeah. It's like fighting a Asylum Demon before you get your weapon. Ow! I missed. Uh-huh. Don't mind me. I really love harpsichords. Oops. Sword roll. I'm not over there. I'm over here. I got close to the edge there. I need more adaptability. Of course I do. I just haven't leveled up yet. I'm not level one, but I'm essentially level one if you count, like, level one for my class. Woo. I don't know why I rolled. Uh-oh. Fuck! Drink up. Woohoo! Imagine using a shield, right? Pussy. Fuck. Why do people like this game? I'm joking. The attacks aren't too bad, I guess. No, yeah, the game's working just fine. And honestly, the hitboxes are just so far seem pretty solid. I don't know. I don't even remember why I go past this place. I just think that's it's one of the ways to go forward. To a good start. What the fuck? Woohoo! Yeah? Look, I'm a pro. No locking on to today. Woohoo! Uh-huh. Damn it. Whoa! Woohoo! My nose is itchy. I haven't taken my morning meds yet. My morning meds have an allergy pill in them. I should probably have a little snack after I beat this guy, so I don't take my pills on an empty stomach. It's just, it's earlier in the morning than I've been streaming lately. Oh, I think it's Zyrtec or the, like, off. Fuck off! The off-brand or something, whatever. Honestly, I forget the name of it. I've just been taking it forever. My mom has it, so she already... That's where I get it. So, it's not like I'm the one going out and getting that pill. Yeah, Zyrtec, I think is pretty good, yeah. We're just, look, this is actually just a way to farm souls without looking like I'm farming souls, chat. Right? One of these guys is gonna fall off. We're gonna get 400 souls. Okay, maybe he's not gonna fall. Bullshit. Whoa! I do kind of hate that he only has, like, three moves. Maybe if the place were bigger, like I made the room larger, he'd have more. Because, Hugh, there are levers that you can pull on your way to this area, this arena. And, it like raises these like circles around the edges of the room. Really, Carl? 2.5? Woohoo! Yeah. Don't mind me. Woohoo! I knew it was gonna happen. You mean a 0.5 trick pony? Hugh. Your maths don't add up. Doo doo doo. Friday Mass. Yeah. That was a Catholic joke. I got it, Carl. Woohoo! Let's see. I think if I stand, like, on the stairs here... Oh, is it that guy who falls off? I don't know. Somebody fell off. Isn't that funny? It'll pay for all the life gems that we're gonna buy. Probably. You retrieve. Got him in the cheese. Oh shit! Did you see how close that was? Me falling off. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa! That's what this fight's all about. Edging. Hey! Yeah! Uh-huh. Woo-hoo! Whoa! Uh-huh. Gotta manage your stamina. Whoa! Got too close to the edge there. I should have let him come out farther for the center. Hey. Ow. she? No! Shit, I wasn't looking. Uh-oh. No problem. Hey, welcome in, Maury. Damn it. Bro! Fuck that life gem fucking, like, animation, bro. Seriously. I was done. Carl, thanks so much for the tier one. Apparently, fucking hype trains, like, start when people give two things. I need to change my hype train thing. Because I feel like hype trains shouldn't start after only two. But, whatever. I'm aware, Maury. I am the one who told Solace that I would play this. I'm not throwing for content. I'm throwing for runes, Carl. Runes. Okay, I'm not getting runes. He twisted my arm? Not true. I've been meaning to play Dark Souls 2 for a vanilla for years, actually. I've been saying it. Oh baby, 31. I should have rolled to the left. Damn it. What, dude? I shouldn't be spending this much time on this guy. Yeah, no swimming. You want me to kick him? I've got to do the can-can. You ever done the can-can? That's what Chaplin is doing. He's doing the can-can. Damn it, nobody fell off. Do you not know what the can-can is? Okay, good. Did you see that, though? That was funny. Yeah, no, that... dude, I retrieved, though. Carl, you don't have 200k. You had 206k. 0.1. So, that makes you a liar. Maybe you should see a doctor. Who dies? Yeah, someone remind me next time to lift up move up the adjust my chat overlay. I don't want it going over my items in the bottom left. I meant to do that earlier. I'm dead. Why did I do that? Hey, welcome in, Icy Kingdom and Buddha Lee. Thanks so much for the offer. But Al Capone and Neuron Official, I'm afraid I'm not gonna oblige. Thanks though. Oh, I didn't move my chat. It's only 4 bots. Thank you so much. See, look, one of the things died. Okay. Well, yeah, it all probably came from the same, like, host PC or something. However the bots work. Yeah. I missed. That's the problem with doing those jumps. Damn! Can you guys believe that this game that I'm playing right now, it doesn't even have a day one patch. I'm not even using a day one patch. Nothing. It just works. Yeah, it has ray tracing. It's got all those. It's got world-class anti-aliasing. The draw distance on this puppy chugger is second to none. Whoa! Yeah, it's got a whole 64 bits. Four more. I'm not counting. At least 64 bits. Can you imagine? I knew it! I was trying to go around him, bro. Yeah, I sure did. I should have unlocked, and then where I was pointing with the stick would have actually worked. Maybe I do just like a fist only build. Or no. Look at! Look, are we gonna get 500 or 400 points? Stamina the way I should have been. Woo. Okay. Just take it slow. Don't get greedy. If he's close to the edge, get away. Get away from the edge. That was a very Smo slash Ornstein backstep. Better armor if I want to, like, have the poise. I sure did, Carl. Notice how I'm not getting pissed at the game? It's almost like it's because, like, the rules, at least for this boss, feel, you know, the game seems to be working the way it's supposed to. Unlike another game I've been playing. Fuck Arkham Origins, Carl! God. Why the fuck would you send me that game? Of fucking course. Wow. Early roll, but my adaptability saved me.
Lala.
I do think that adaptability is an interesting concept, but it's like they kind of already had that in the form of like slow rolls and fast rolls, because not only were they slower or faster, they were also longer and shorter, the rolls. Staggered him for a sec. Oh, come on. I should take damage for punching a shield. Not the other way around. Like, he took 1 point of damage. Through his shield. God damn it. It, like, didn't register my input or something, so I hit it again. I shouldn't have hit it again. Either I didn't hit the button all the way in, and I thought I did, or it didn't register my input. One of the two. Kind of annoying. Woohoo! That's right. I'm the best. Dude, my first attempt was the best one. Maybe it kinda sorta makes sense though, because my health is lower than ever. Oh, hey, thanks, Maury. You're pretty good, Maury. I'd probably have to meet more Maurys to make a definitive statement. A definitive tier list, but... What is it with all the bots and the... Um, in Dark Souls 2. Is it because I'm playing Dark Souls 2, or is everybody getting a lot of bots today? The Gremlin leaderboards? Not gonna lie, I don't really remember many of the names of the Gremlins outside of Gizmo, right? Oh wait, Gizmo never became a Gremlin though, right? Spoilers? Hey, you too, Carl. I really need to stop being so greedy. That is true, it's in your name. Oh, fuck off. I disagree. Okay, yeah, it didn't read my input there. I think it's because I was in the middle of rolling still when I tried to hit it, but it didn't look like I was in the middle of rolling, but I guess I was. I don't know. Get in the middle. Whoa! Boss isn't really that bad. It's simple, but it's like, it's nice. I don't hate it. I don't know. Schiff? Mhm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck off. Almost there. Oh. Shit. I got greedy. Uh-huh. Don't mind me. Okay. No problem. Fuck. God damn it. Shit, dude. God! Does he get more aggressive or something toward the end? Like, I don't know. Or was it just my nerves or something? It seemed like he was getting harder somehow. Goddamn. Well, we're out of life gems. Which is less than ideal. Seriously, don't get hit. Don't get greedy. Don't get hit. I got greedy, but I got away with it. I guess you can get greedy, but only if you get hit. But it's not really advised, because you're more likely to get hit. Hate that. Those were most of my hits, I feel like, last time. I was just like mid-roll. Yeah, I know, right? Who needs life gems anyway? That's what I have to say. Oh, fuck off. Staggered, motherfucker. That seemed like an early roll, but it worked out. Fuck! Okay, I can't get hit anymore. It's the weapon breaking so quickly is my biggest thing. The goddamn knife. My dagger broke.